Today we have observed the 50th anniversary of Kwanzaa, and we are here at the Round Chapel in East London, observing and celebrating our Africanness, our culture, our pride, and everything that's good about who we are. So I want to send out major Kwanzaa blessings to each and every African family around the world. Habarigani. Today is Umoja, but we wish you the entire seven principles for us to live by, to know, to learn, and to grow with. Kwanzaa, yenuwi wena here, here.
Celebration is really important. I think it's good because if we learn things that we wouldn't learn at school about our history and our culture. I think it's really important so we can remember the struggles of our ancestors and how we can make it better today. Thank you. Bye.
This is the 50th anniversary of the Black Panther Party. The Black Panther Party were a driving force in the Black Power movements of the 1960s. It primarily began around challenging police brutality and state violence. It soon developed a 10-point program that challenged all injustices against our people, locally, nationally, and internationally.
I am Kathleen Cleaver, the Communications Secretary for the Oakland Chapter and one of the spokespeople for the Black Panther Party. I gave many speeches during my time in the Panthers. A well-known one is me speaking at the UCLA on Black Revolution. But what I remember clearly is me speaking on Black people awakening to the beauty of their natural appearance.
Right.
For too many years, we were told only white people held the standard for beauty. What? And they want to imitate us, but I don't blame them. Because look at my hair. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, I am Kwanzaa. Black power.
My name is Angela Davis. I'm a member of the Black Panther Party for Self-Defense, scholar and author, who advocates for my people. I was born on January the 26th, 1944, Birmingham, Alabama. I studied at various universities in Massachusetts, Los Angeles, and Paris. Before I go, I wish to say this. First of all, if you're going to talk about a revolutionary situation, you have to help people who are able to wage and organize.
That's right.
I am Fred Hampton.
All right. born 30th of August of 1948. Okay. And I'm the chairman of the Illinois chapter of the Black Panther Party. Bobby Seale and many other Panthers caught hell from the authorities by trying to throw them in jail. But you can jail a revolutionary, but you can't jail the revolution.
That's right.
You can murder a freedom fighter, but you can't murder freedom fighting. You can run and liberate out the country, but you can't run liberation out the country. So we say, as we always say in the Black Panther Party, that they can do anything they want to us. We might not be back, I might be in jail, I could be anywhere. But when I leave, you're going to remember that I said, with the last words on my lips, that I am a revolutionary. And you're going to have to keep on saying that. I am for Tampa, Black Power.
Newsflash, this is the 40th year of the Soweto uprising. In the 1970s, the voices of we, the children of our liberation, rose up in Soweto on the 16th of June 1976 against the oppression of apartheid. We rose our voices to tell the oppressors in our land that we would not be educated in our schools in the language of oppression. We, the children of Soweto, gave our lives in the fight to speak our own languages.
You can't stop me! Stop me from fighting for my oppressed people! You fascists! You exploiters of my nation! No, you can't! You can't stop me! You can't stop me from fighting for who I am! Our cause is a just one. Neither persecution, prison, or death can stop me from fighting. The struggle shall go on.
Right.
Despite persecution.
Come on.
We shall take up the spears of those who fall and let you feel the pain. The seeds of oppression that you sow in my land, hatred. Hatred is what we shall harvest. South Africa shall be free. No, you can't stop me.
Come on. Yeah.
From August 1983
yes,
until his assassination on October 15th, 1987. Perhaps more than any other African president in living memory. Thomas Sankara, in 4 years, transformed Burkina Faso from a poor country dependent on aid to an economically independent and socially progressive nation. Revolutionary fighter for Pan-Africanism and president of a country which I renamed Burkina Faso, independent of my people. During my reign as president, I tirelessly fought for my people. I mobilized my people and took control of our food, health, clothing, and environmental infrastructure.
Yes, sir.
I tore down the current control and rebuilt our country from the ground up.
Yes, sir.
My life was taken from me on the 15th of October 1987, but my spirit and legacy still live on.
Yeah.
I am Thomas Sankara, military captain, revolutionary, Pan-African theorist, and president. All power to our people.
Yeah. Music and the spoken word continue to be a voice of our liberation.
Should be aware of the fact that I've been very well educated in the topics that I'm talking about.
Thanks.
I'm Sister Soldier, and that is about S-O-U-L-J. crisis. Black racism, reverse racism, are terms we develop in technical white think tanks to get you as young African people guilty and discussing what has happened to you as African people in America.
And so when you start to discuss slavery, or the effects of slavery, or the effects of 500 years of domination, what they do is say, oh, you're racist. When you ask the ugly things they say, oh, you're racist. This is to make you to feel guilty about discussing and organizing and taking issue with the condition of African people.
Liberation. This is our story. This is our history. in terms of the elders passing on the light to the next generation, so that they can be the leading light for our future. So we do this in reverence of that.
Young prince that light the Umoja candle, kings and queens, round of applause.
Ujima!
Collected work and responsibility. To build and maintain our community.
Children, because technically that's what Kwanzaa is about. It's about imbibing that spirit within our children and making it their day, and I think we did very well in doing that. So I wish everybody a happy Kwanzaa. Tendai Mwari.
Thank you for your self-sacrifice. Oh, won't you come and join us as we celebrate Kwanzaa.
Bila shaka, lazima tutashinda. Bila shaka, Kwanzaa.